Hello guys, and welcome back to more Kira Kira. Now I'm going to do something interesting from here on out, something I don't usually do. I'm kind of annoyed with trying to figure out who's who in the voices, so I decided I'm going to go ahead and just turn the voices on so you can hear the different characters and everything, and so I'll just be narrating the mail and all the unspoken parts, so here we go. It's almost time for the fireworks to start. We gather again and look for a good spot to watch the fireworks. We find the perfect spot on the slope, away from the crowd. We sit in a girls group and a guys group. If it was a party, I'm sure we'd sit close to each other, but this isn't actually that type of party. There isn't anyone who objects to how we are sitting. I have to admit that I'm a little disappointed, but we aren't sitting that far apart, so I guess it's okay. We're a little far from where the fireworks are. But they will be right in front of us, and we feel the cool river breeze. Watching fireworks too close is not good, so this is actually a good spot. Murakami hands me a cold beer, and I open it. First firework goes up in the sky. The yellow fireball goes straight up in the dark night sky and becomes a huge fire with a loud noise. This is amazing. Wonder how long it's been since I last saw fireworks. But the last time was when I was little. I never liked watching fireworks when I was little. Must have matured a little because I'm enjoying this. After first, the fireworks went up sparingly, but now they go up one after another. The fireworks turn into beautiful fireworks and light up the sky. Wow, that's really loud. Probably loud.
Shikanosuke?
There we go. Every time a firework goes up, I hear Karai's exclamation.
この距離でもすごい音がするな。トノヤ、これドラムいくつ分くらいだろう。
Murakami asks Tonoya.
さあ、わかんないな。でも、こういうプリミティブな音っていいよね。雷の音もミステリアスで素敵だけど、こういう人間の作った音は、それとは別の可愛らしさがあるな。
そうか、打ち上げ花火もパンクロックなんだな。
Murakami says something I can't understand and nods big.
空にはこうして炎の花が咲き乱れて、確かにこれはとても美しいものだが、しかし悲しいかな。人間は天空の高みだけを見上げて生きていくことができないんだよな。
It's very philosophical from him.He starts to talk about something strangely poetic. What are you talking about? I ask him suspiciously.
Yeah, あのな、俺たち若者には空の花も大事だが、残念ながら地上の花の方にもっと胸をときめかせてしまうじゃないか。これは悲しいことだなと思ってさ。二人とも、何言ってるんだこいつって顔してるな。わからないか?俺は花火を眺めるのも素晴らしいものだが、それよりも女の方がやっぱり大事だって話をしているんだ。
Man, you are too weird. I'm tired of this.
遠回しに言ってもわからない。お前が悪いんじゃないか。
Why do you need to say things like that now? We're enjoying the fireworks.
うるさいな。俺はいつだって女にモテたいんだ。お前らと違って、俺は童貞だしな。飢えているんだよ。頭の中は四六時中そんなことでいっぱいだ。
I don't think there's anyone else who can say such things so directly.
ん?僕も未経験だよ。
But now he says that, Murakami gets excited.
それならトノヤは分かってくれるだろう?このなんというか、切実さみたいなものを。
そこまではな。
それはいかんぞ、トノヤ。性欲は人間が生きていくのに必要なエネルギーなんだぞ。それが欠けてたら、お前の大好きな音楽もうまくできないぞ。かの有名なフロイト博士だってな、まずリビドーというものを。
You know, Murakami. I interrupt him. Please, I beg you, please don't commit a sexual crime. With your physique, there will be no sympathy.
もちろんだ。 俺だって性欲だけじゃなく愛も大事だと思ってる。むしろ今まではそれを大事にしすぎていたくらいだ。しかし大事にしすぎていると何もできなくなってしまうじゃないか。
村上君って純情なんだな。
Tonight mutters with amazement.
これじゃいけないと気がついたんだ。何しろ男女ってのはもっとえげつないことをするわけだろ。可憐な夢ばかりじゃない。もっとタフにならないと。こんなことで動揺してるようじゃこのままでは一生童貞だと思うんだ。そうだろう。経験者としてはどう思う？
I don't know. I really don't know how to respond. She is the one who asked me, and I didn't do anything.
死ね。
You had plenty of chances when you're on a tennis team. You ruined them yourself, man.
それとこれとは別だ。
Oh, it is, is it? How could that be different?Besides, you and I aren't that different from the girl's point of view. Look at me. I was dumped after all.
そうだとしたって、やれたんだからよかったじゃないか。ああ、前島はもう俺たちみたいに小さなことでドキドキしたり、興奮したりしないんだろうな。
Yes, I do. When my hand touches a girl's hand, that excites me. There's no difference. There's nothing to be surprised about.
ええ、何を言っても。今日のお前の言葉は心に痛く響くぜ。
What do you want me to do then?
トノヤはどう思う？今のこいつの態度。
前島君は振られたからって卑屈になんなくてもね。いいと思うよ。きっとすぐに彼女ができるって。
Hope so.I'm not talking about that. Anyway, you should be able to find a girl anytime, especially after the culture festival. You must be so popular now.
そんな簡単なものじゃないよ。人間の付き合いは難しい。
Tonight is keeping his own pace as usual.
まあいい。それよりもだ。こんな時だからしかできない質問をお前たち二人に投げかけたいんだが。
Murakami puts our faces together with his arms.What is he gonna ask? It's not even I get suspicious.
なあ、お前たち、今日一緒に来てる3人で言うと。
How could he ask us a question like that?
いや、確かにそうなんだけどさ。でもこう、改めて浴衣姿を見ると、みんな綺麗じゃないか。俺は不覚にも胸がときめいてしまったぞ。
I have to agree. You mean excited? You aren't thinking anything horny, are you?
まあ、性欲がないとは言えないが、でもしょうがないじゃんか。だって、男の子なんだもん。
Is that your excuse?
なあ、誰が好みなんだ？お前らの意見を聞かせてくれよ。それで無駄に盛り上がろうぜ。
か。修学旅行の夜みたいだね。
Hey, what are you gonna do after you get the answer from us?
ああいうところがいい。こういうところがいいって言い合って。自分一人ではわからない彼女たちの良さを再確認するんだよ。そしてまたそうした打ち明け話をすることによって俺たちの友情を深めるんだ。
That's right, you don't have any friends.
前島だってどちらかといえば少ない方だろう。でもさ、これは大事なことだぞ。いつもそばにいるから忘れがちだが、彼女たちはみんな魅力的ないい子じゃないか。たまには女性として見ないと失礼じゃないか。
I agree. Definitely. We should, yeah. Sometimes we have to see them more as friends. More than friends. Do we?
そうに決まってる。前島なんか特にそうだぞ。お前はなんだか一緒にいるくせに、いつも冷たくしてて、女と思ってるんだか思ってないんだか分からないじゃないか。
You think so? I think I'm being kind to them.
全然足りないよ。なあ、もうバンド活動も終わったんだし、一人の女性として見たって問題はないはずだろう。
That's a good point there, buddy. I wasn't trying to be that way, though. How can I change all of a sudden? I hesitate.
僕はそうだね。イスルギさんが好き。
イスルギ is nice. I must have been thinking while it was quiet. チーニ？
しっかりしてるから。それに優しいし。あと結構女の子らしい可愛いところもあるよね。 ああいう人と付き合えたらいいな。
Sounds very firm.
うん、確かにな。イスルギさんはいい奥さんになりそうなタイプだ。なるほど、トノヤはああいう人が好みなのか。よく言ってくれた。これで友情が深まったぞ。5ポイントあげよう。
5 points. Alright. So his friendship is a point system.
そうだね。僕、年上の人が好きみたい。
I like the older woman myself. Sounds like he's talking about someone else. He's a strange guy too. Chini, huh? That's unexpected.
前島はそうでもないのか？
Murakami asked. Well, I've known her since I was little, so I can't see her that way.
じゃあ前島、お前は誰がいいんだ？やっぱり柏原か？
柏原。She is beautiful. She's from a good family, so she's got everything.
けれど?
She's beyond my reach. I don't think you can go out with someone like her unless you're extremely confident about yourself.
それは確かに一理あるな。彼女は俺たちとは住む世界が違う。だけどな、そのギャップがあるからこそドラマが成立するわけで。
But in reality, it's extremely difficult.
ああ。それならそうか。やっぱり最近いつも一緒にいるシーノのことが。
シーノ? Oh gosh. I don't think that's even possible.
そうは言うが、俺は可愛いと思うかな。
Yeah, she is cute. But as a co-worker and a band member, I almost died worrying about her. If we go out, who knows how long I'll live. She's so unpredictable, you know?
それも可愛さの一つじゃないか。しかしお前は贅沢なやつだな。文句ばっかりだぞ。
I don't always complain. I don't think she's bad, but realistically it'll be difficult, don't you think? I just want someone normal, you know? Someone I can go out with for a long time.
夢がないやつだな。さすが、現実に失敗した人間は違う。
Shut up. Then how about you? Who do you like?
俺か? そうだな。
I mean, I need to say that.
俺は全員が大好きだぞ。
How could you say that after asking us? You idiot.
そう言うなよ。だって本当なんだもの。みんな可愛すぎて、コーツなんかつけられない。
Murakami says, I bet he's telling the truth. So why did he have to ask us?
でも女の子って、誰にしろみんなすごくいいところがあるよな。この中から一人なんて選べないよ。
Got a point. He sighs like Hamlet. Pick. Who does he think he is anyway?
本当。この世のどんな女性だって例外なく素晴らしいと思うよ。まさに天使だ。世界中の全部の女の子がいっぺんに彼女になって、毎日好き放題とっかえひっかえできたらいいのに。
Oh God, Murakami. Just stop.You're embarrassing yourself. I don't know if he's a feminist or a demon.
そこちょっと。花火も見ないでこそこそと顔近づけて何を話してるの?
Oh, Jeannie. It's not just her. All three are nearby. The sky is quiet. I guess the fireworks are over. Look, it's your fault we couldn't enjoy the fireworks. Murakami interrupts.
何でもないんだ。ただちょっと意識調査を。
He tries to come up with an excuse.
意識調査って何?
Karari comes in curiously.
うん。あ、そうだ。君たちにも聞いていいかな?
いいよ!
Wait, you aren't gonna ask them, are you? He doesn't even listen.
この中で誰か一人と付き合わなければいけないとしたら、誰と付き合う?
Yes, as I expected. How embarrassing.
付き合うってですか?
ですか?
うん、そう。地球上に男がこの3人しかいないとして、その時誰と付き合うか考えてみてほしいんだ。
あなたたち、花火も見ないでそんなこと話してたの?
うん、大事なことだからな。
Murakami says calmly, does he even feel ashamed? I don't think so. I feel like I'm turning red.
まあ、いいけど。
She mutters with a complicated expression on her face.
結果を聞きたいか？
私はやめとく。
クラウド refuses to meet you。
本当はすっごく聞きたいけど、それよりもっと怖いからいい。
そうね、楽しくはなさそうだし。
うん、
そうか、残念だな。でも俺は聞くぞ。そっちは誰なんだ？ほら、イスルギさんなんかどうなんだよ。
そうね、私だったらトノヤくんかな。
トノヤ、interesting。
頑張り屋さんだし、誠実そうだし。
Okay。
舞島じゃダメなのか？
Why the world is he asking that？
シカノスケか、どうだろうな。浮気しそうだし、将来性もあんまりなさそうだし、なんだか紐になりそうな気がする。
Fine, you're a bitch anyway. I don't want you anyway. She just said it's extremely cruel. How could you say that to me? I'm right here.
なるほど。妥当な考え方だな。確かにトノヤだったら何があってもパートナーを幸せにしてくれそうだ。
What, and I won't? What's that supposed to mean, Murakami? I thought we were friends, man.
そうだね。この3人だとちゃんとしてくれそうなのはトノヤ君だけだね。
You're out of the band. Murakami nods as if he agrees, but is it okay with him? She just said only. She rejected you too, man. I guess he says just things. That's rude to my future wife. Look at Tenoya. He picked Chini himself, but even when he hears what she says, he keeps his poker face. Anyway, I'm extremely insulted. I must have rejected Chini, but that's for sure. I didn't say anything earlier, but she has tons of bad points too. Open my mouth. Shika. Yay. Crowley interrupts me. Aww. She looks at me. Okay, thank you. I don't know how to respond.
Maijima.顔が真っ赤だぞ。案外純情だな。
He teases me. Shut up, but why?
あのね、シカ君はね、口は悪いけど、すごく優しいんだ。
Oh, thank you. Am I?
そうね。確かにシカノスケは優しいけど。
Chini is wearing a confused expression.That's her go-to confused expression, the little oh mouth. What do you mean, but? Why can't you just say I'm sweet?
けどはけどよ。そうだね。言ってもいいなら言うけど。
I'm sorry. I don't want her to go on talking about me, so I apologize.
なるほどな。
Murakami steps forward as he nods.
トノヤ、前島とこう来たわけか。どうやらまだ俺は出ていないようだが、俺だっていいところくらいあると思うのだけれどな。まあ人それぞれ好みというのは違うから仕方ない。
ま、私ですか？
As she were, it gets confused.
そうだとも。君はどう思う？どんなやつが好き？例えば背の高い男なんか好みじゃないかい？それとも筋肉質な男が好きかな？
You're talking about yourself, man.
あの、私は…
Ishwar is having a hard time answering. Knowing how he is, maybe he's simply saying those things without realizing what he's saying.
別に選んだ人間と付き合いって言ってるわけじゃないんだ。強いてこの3人から選ぶとしたらっていう究極の質問だな。
あの、私は…村上さんがいいですね。
Oh, what a sweet girl Kashiwara is. You don't have to say his name. If you don't want to go out with anyone, you can say so.
おい、前島、せっかく俺を選んでくれたのに、どうしてそんなケチをつけるんだ。そんなに独り占めしたいのか。
Murakami complains. I don't know if that was really her choice. Maybe she felt pressured. Poor Kashiwara.
そんなことないですよ。
村上さん親切でいい人ですし。
She smiles. I'm sure she truly thinks he is kind, but still.
やっぱり上質を知る者は本物を見抜くんだな。
Murakami looks truly satisfied. Well, with that, I think I'm going to end the episode here, guys, and I'll see you all in the next part. Take it easy.